Every single day I spend on this station, I become more and more certain that this was some kind of macabre punishment assignment. I don't know what I did to deserve being consigned to this glued together ball of orbital wreckage, but someone's got it out for me. On the station, I may well be called Captain, but the title brings with it all the prestige and responsibility of some kind of fucking man-child kindergarten teacher. To think, Nanotracing loves to call this hellhole a state-of-the-art orbital plasma research facility. I remember correctly, though, it was all about the plasma. It's like the new oil. As soon as we got all the fun exploration and discovery shit out of the way, we started drilling. All the companies and industries wanted to guzzle it up, despite the fact that we knew jack shit about it, and still don't. That didn't stop them. So they give me a crew of scientists and engineers to research and harness this so-called plasma. Not to mention the incompetent security, the homicidal chefs, suspicious fucking detective, the useless clown, the batshit fucking janitors, the crotchety fucking IBM piece of shit we're supposed to call an AI, and its legion of cyborg assholes. And if this wasn't bad enough, we have the Wizards Federation to worry about. Crazy bastards. But what can be worse than a bunch of plasma huffing space freaks? The Syndicate. Hell-bent on nuking everything we've accomplished at Kingdom Come. Yet the crew still goes about their daily business, constantly looking over their shoulders in suspicion of one another. And who wouldn't? Even the monkeys on board for genetic testing are monitored 24/7. Despite it all, though, this crew of paranoid rejects spends every waking hour perfecting their robust combat skills, but wondering in awe at the promise plasma has to offer. And if things go wrong, it's hardly a problem. Our advanced genetics and medical staff ensure a second life in a matter of minutes. I don't know why I'm even recording this. I sure as hell don't need it for myself. Sure, I could upload it with all the evidence and dirt I found over the years on nanotracing, but what's the point? Who would give a shit other than corporate making me suddenly disappear? I suppose I could send it and upload it to the network and let people make their own judgments. After all, I'm the one sitting out here in deep space, cruising along leisurely. I don't care what they call me back on the station, I'm not a traitor. I'm a man of principles and standards. And if lives get in the way of those principles, so be it. I'd say I'm the better man here. Once they called me captain, but when it's all said and done, I'll be a hero.
I go, child.
If you run across this transmission by chance, get your pudgy little nerd ass over to Space Station 13. And stop busting heads.
Now approaching TG Station. Do not ride lawnmowers around the station or near the clown.
People say, Big Bear! Big Bear, why are you just an assistant? say, Big Bear, why don't you have a better bit for being Owen Benjamin on a space station? You're now banned! It's like 5'2". He's doing wizard tactics. He's putting soap on the ground to try to slip us because he's a wizard.
Or you will be ridiculed by two communities and a clown.
Someone's been building hidden doors. It was probably a wizard. Into the station's air. That's why everyone's laughing more than at one of my comedy specials. Window like it's George. George is buried under the fence now. I did it because he was short. That security robot just didn't give a shit that I was breaking in. It's probably a fan of Jordan Peterson. He's AFK. I sure hope nobody abuses that situation. Never dream of impersonating someone else. That would be stolen valor. botanists making all kinds of mutated shit. Death nettles, oh no. Station is like Hollywood. It's filled with pedophiles. Joe Rogan is a thumb.
The emergency shuttle has been called. Meteors have been detected on collision course with the station. Attention. Attention, new command report created. attention. Attention, new command report created. The emergency shuttle has docked with the station.
station or near the clown.
Attention.
Game over. Insert 4 coins to play again.
Welcome to the station, crew. Enjoy your stay. Enemy communication intercepted. Security level.
Time to go ban some people, Bear! Be so banned. He's gonna be so banned once I get done with him. Thank you. Hold on, I'm gonna summon one of my other bears to help ban this guy.
Thank you.
Space-time anomalies detected on this station. There is no additional data.
Чики-брики в домке!
To be security so I can ban people. I'm gonna ban so many people as security. People are gonna be like, Big Bear, why are you banning people?
Welcome to the station crew. Enjoy your stay.
Oh, great! I'm in a cult! I'm in a cult! People are like, Big Bear, you're in a cult! And I'm like, it's not a cult! Because I'm not trying to fuck everyone. But if I give the word, just kill everybody!
Attention. Attention, enemy communication intercepted. Security level elevated.
please remember to not
shiver
around the station or you will be ridiculed by two communities and a clown.
cult shit. We're gonna convert some more unbearables, guys. People are asking me, Big Bear, why aren't you actively converting more people into the cult? Well, we are!
attention.
People ask me, Big Bear, what do you do with the body parts? Well, I bury them under the fence with a shitload of quicklime.
This is reminder 501 to not ride lawnmowers around the station or near the clown.
This is reminder 501 to not ride lawnmowers around the station or near the clown.
The emergency shuttle has been called.
He'd be like, Big Bear! Big Bear! Why'd you end up trapped inside a magic evil sword? It's because of wizards!
The shuttle has docked at the station. Attention.
Chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay! Serious crap!
Welcome to the station, crew. Enjoy your stay.
I'm security again. You're gonna be a big bear! Why are you banning people? Because they're gay and short! Joe Rogan looks like a thumb! The pink donuts heal you better if you're security! That's what macho men do! They have mustaches! You'd understand it if you had a mustache! Is probably not good.
Attention, enemy communication intercepted. Security level elevated. Attention.
For anyone who happens to be watching this right now, our hero, Owen Benjamin, is holding the nuclear codes disc because someone gave it to him. Because he's holding the disc and because no one else is going to do it, engineering is setting up a safe, protective system of lasers around him which will protect from the nuclear operatives who are going to come try to kill everyone and detonate the nuke using the nuclear codes disc. This is all very stupid. This needs appropriately tense music. And yeah, I know Nightwave is starting soon.
Thank you.
Okay, he wasn't able to get the laser field emitters running, so he's trying to build a wall of closets and lockers. Meanwhile, the enemy is invading the station with a clown mecha. The only way I know about this is from random screaming over the radio. Oh shit, here's the clown mech! God, the clown mecha. Get shotgun. Spacewalk time! Shit, I killed the clown!
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smoke. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dope. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror.